We're at the BBC. We are on the set of Blue Peter, the longest running children's television show in the entire world. The cast is here. How much fun has this been?
Oh, it's been so much fun. So thank you for coming down, guys. This is actually a dream for Radzi over here.
He's a bit starstruck today.
I love wrestling and I love the WWE.
And Nigel, this is a dream for you.
Well, absolutely, because as you can see here, I am wearing one of the new recycled blue badges. Which
You're one of the first people to wear that, by the way.
But not only are you wearing the badge, we just revealed worldwide exclusive on the Blue Peter Show, the brand new WWE United Kingdom Championship for the first time ever.
Yes.
You're seeing this around the world. One of 16 men going to have the opportunity to make history, to win this championship. Two-day tournament this weekend, Saturday and Sunday, 8 o'clock Greenwich Mean Time, live on the WWE Network. Nigel and I will be at ringside. We are so excited.